Wow.
American films mean anything to you when you were growing up? Were there two or three or actors or actresses that, or from any part of the world that...
Yeah, Tom Cruise is competition. So I grew up loving Michael J. Fox.
Oh, Michael J. Fox, yeah.
I think a lot of my acting and the way he used to use space and the ease with which he used to act in Family Ties and then, of course, Back to the Future. So I'm a big, big fan, and I really look up to him for everything, apart from the fact that he inspired a young boy to be an actor like him. And, you know, he was really sweet and funny, and and he always looked eternally youthful, that he would never grow old. He was always a young man. And then, you know, when he was struck with Parkinson's and I read the book and what all happened to him, extremely inspiring. So, yeah, and one other actor, Peter Sellers. I think these two actors affected me immensely in my childhood.
How long do you want to be?